musical workout for you. And this one today is not created by myself. I set a little challenge to one of my employees, who is actually my sister Kayla, to come up with a new workout to Rihanna's song Umbrella. All right. Reason being, it's been raining a lot lately in Melbourne, where we run our business, and I thought the umbrella reference had a little bit of merit. So, song is Rihanna Umbrella. These are the movements we're going to do. I'm going to demonstrate it for you today. When the male is singing at the start, you'll be squatting. Then when the start, Rihanna starts her verse, you just go into a plank position. When she starts singing The Sun Will Shine, you're going to do side-to-side ski jumps. During the chorus, you're going to do star jumps, or jumping jacks, as some people may call them. And then when Rihanna says umbrella, you're going to do a squat thruster. All right, so I'm going to demonstrate it for you today, and yeah, hopefully you enjoy it. It's a good song, a lot of different movements. You can use these cues as well to supplementing ones of your own. All right, just going to put that there and start the song.
No clouds in my stones. Let it rain. I hide the plane in the bank. Coming down like a Dow Jones. When the clouds come, we gone. We rock a fella. Keep our hiding weather. And she vibes are better. You know, man. In anticipation for precipitation. Stack chips for the rainy day. Jay, Rain Man is back. With little miss sunshine. Rihanna, where you at?
Come on.
stop it there because it goes on for another minute and you get the gist of it. But this workout as well, very easy to change it up. So if you want to do a little bit more core base, for the male singing, you can have sit-ups instead of squats. I like to keep the plank for the verse here, but you can mix that up as well. Instead of side-to-side ski jumps, you can do lunges, lunge jumps, leg raises, anything like that. Star jumps is a good one during the chorus, and instead of umbrella, squat thrust, you can have burpees instead to make it a little bit harder where your chest and thighs are touching the ground. But hopefully you like that workout. If you'd like to check out a lot more of these, go to our website, www.bottomsup.fitness. Click on the member zone. We've got about 30 different ones in there. Cheers, guys. Have a great day.